With this Frayer model, what students will do is they will have a vocabulary word, and then they can have the definition, example, non-example, and a characteristic. Over here, you could kind of use the Edu Protocol Sketch and Tell, or have students find an image from the web, and then they could insert that image, or again, they could do kind of like a sketch and tell where they draw a symbol or picture to help explain that word.